All right, we got 11 porch holes. We got 10 of them done, and I was worried about this last one because this is exactly where we hit stuff on the porch footing. So basically, when you hit some stuff, you just got to dig a little, then hand dig, try to pick out rocks or whatever else is in there, and kind of slowly work your way through it.